I seriously miss this gun so bad. If you followed me at all, you know this is my favorite gun of all time. What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. You're probably playing Black Ops backwards compatible on Xbox One. I'm playing it on the Xbox 360. I downloaded it on the Xbox One, and for some reason, my Xbox One is like sucking my internet dry. Like, it is maxing me out. I don't know why. I don't see any updates going on in the background, but I literally cannot play the game. It lags so hard, and when I go to speed test, I have no internet. I even called my provider, and they said, yeah, your Xbox One is doing something, so I'm just going to let it run for the night and see if it's doing some kind of weird, hardcore update in the background. But anyway, this isn't all bad, because I'm playing on 360, but now that it's populated and there's so many people playing and you can do basically any type of match you want to, I really feel that the connection on 360 is better. As in, if I'm on 360 playing against an Xbox One opponent, I feel like I have the advantage. And I've heard some other people talk like that as well, saying that they're on Xbox One and they're playing and they're pretty sure that anybody on 360 has an advantage over them. And that's what it felt like. It felt pretty good. I only got to play it for a little while. And the only Xbox 360 controller I have, my old school Stealth Scuff, the thumbstick pretty much broke off. So I'm going to go tonight and get another Xbox 360 controller. If the Xbox One doesn't fix whatever the issue is on sucking my internet dry, I have no problem playing against everybody while I'm on the 360 and bringing you guys gameplay. I've got no issues with it. Let me know if you guys, if any of you are having that problem. I see a lot of people that said that the internet's fine, so I don't know what it is. I'm going to have to do some Google searching and see if it's something with my actual Xbox One console, but it doesn't matter. There is always a silver lining, and the silver lining is there are 40,000 people playing Black Ops right now, and you can get in matches. You can get in all kinds of lobbies. It's a lot of fun. I'm going to go see if I can get in some wager matches later on. And I can rock the Galil. And I know COD 4 Remastered was a huge announcement. I do. It's massive. But for me, anytime in the near future, and I hope we don't have to wait till Treyarch's next game, if we got a Black Ops Remastered game, holy tits, would that just... That would be the completion for me. This game is so much fun as is, and the Galil is... just love the Galil. If they remastered this game, they could literally, for me, they could make this the primary title. I really mean that. I seriously do. Just love this game so much. This is where I really got going with my YouTube channel. This is actually kind of where I was when I started, was Black Ops. So it's got a lot of dear memories to me. Let me know if you guys are rocking it out on Xbox One or still Xbox 360. And if you guys want to see more gameplay videos about this, let me know. I'll see you guys tomorrow.